When you're writing a message in the Messages app, quite often I find that I want to emphasise part of what I'm saying by making it bold or perhaps italic. But up until now, you've not been able to do that. Well, in iOS 18, that's changed. If I double tap to highlight a word in the message, I can then press this text effects button here. And at the top, I've got bold, italic, underlined, and strikethrough. This works exactly like you'd expect it to, and I can choose multiple formatting styles or multiple words per message. And then, when I press send, my newly formatted message will appear on my recipient's device, as long as they're running iOS 18 or later. If they're not updated yet, they'll just see the plain text version you would have had before the update. And this is just one of many new things in the Messages app. I spent my summer playing with iOS 18, and I've made a ton of quick tip videos on my channel down below, but excitingly I've also written in my first ebook. I've called it 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and if you follow the link below, I promise you're going to find things that you never knew your phone could do, now you've updated to iOS 18. I'll see you next time.